Cause if maybe for Hulua, then for don't carry me back to trend.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's a girl of location. And you're new here, just click on the subscribe button. And you're very much welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be about fresh money. So with me here is fresh money. Let's just do the intro before we start the video.
Yo guys, my name is Umar Jaffer. My state name is Fresh Money. I was born and brought up in the state. I grew up in the Capital State, so we started my music stuff.
So, what first got you into music? Why you inspired to sing, be a musician?
Still small, like all this G-square stuff like that. So, we started singing music. I was doing it perfectly. Like, so that was when I started music. Then, my friend started Zoom. So it inspired me to like, I was listening to my friend's music. I was I can do this stuff, so let me just do it. And I never knew I had the talent, so I just started.
Wow,
yeah.
I wish I had a special talent. Like singing, because I'm always inspired by musicians.
Yeah.
What is your famous musician right now?
My famous musician.
Your favorite musician?
I don't have a favorite musician, but I love good music.
Wow. Yeah. How have been your music journey so far? How is it improving so far?
Actually, I would say there's an improvement in what I'm attempting to, because I was not like this when I started. I started from a freestyle. Start putting song on other platforms. Started from SoundCloud. That was back in 2018. So the first freestyle I did, then I went to the studio, I recorded it, and when I dropped it, I was having maybe 700 streams in like a month.
Yeah.
So I was not even happy. I was like, God. So after, and the video on Instagram was having like maybe 3,000 views. When I dropped the song, it was having just 700 views. So I was like, God, let me just continue and see. So to now, maybe now if I drop some, even without anything, I might get up to 1,000 views just in 24 hours.
Wow, that's
amazing.
Nice.
So
I love courage and patience. If you are not a musician right now, what do you think you became presently?
Actually, before I started the music of the team, my dad is doing car business.
Okay.
So I'm like maybe doing it with him, because but now I don't do any business. I just go to school, write music, then sponsor comes from my dad and my friends.
Wow, I
got good friends that can spend what they have to see me go for like they can be able to shop.
Okay, so you guys put a lot of money into music.
How
do you guys gain from money into music?
Actually, for now, we are not making sacrifices, because from time to time we get paid for show and. But the streams are still counting, and I also get paid for it, but that is just not necessary. Yeah,
no,
we're just doing it for the passion for now. But like we really say, everyone
like
has a PD. So
true.
Definitely the time will come for more money. Sure.
Do you have any hobbies or interests apart from music? What do you love doing about?
Yeah. Before I started music, I was playing football. I love playing football. I was a very, very good defender. I was playing for Pepsi Football Academy. I started 2012. So even up to today, I'm still playing football for the passion I have for it.
So which school are you presently in, and how are you doing with school and
Actually, school is hard, music is also hard, because I'm in National State University, Usuk.
Okay.
200 level student.
Studying
business administration.
Wow.
Yeah.
The few challenges you faced, why
can
you do
that? The few challenges I faced was no support too.
But
I know,
right?
I mean, when I just started, I just believed that I can't just stop, because where I was 2018, I'm bigger now.
Yeah.
I'm getting bigger.
So what is your music called about? What
bring
into your music, and how would you describe your music?
My music is all about my
youth
and the current situation I'm facing. And what my people is facing, because I can't say I'm doing music for myself, for everybody.
And I love the fact that you always put the events in
sure.
And so that's nice. So, what
are
your favorite music right now?
My favorite music is Just Pray by Freshmoney and Cliq and Dada by Funaboy. Different sides, normal boy food people, and what are we? CKs, baby do, and vocalistic. That's my favorite.
I still love those songs, like at the moment. That's so nice. I'm going to be asking some personal questions just to spice up this video. So, if you had to choose between love, money, and music, which would you choose? I think it's a difficult question.
If you don't love our feelings, you can't do music. You know, and love is all about feelings, right?
Yeah.
And if you don't have money, you can't do music, because music is all about money.
So you can't choose one. That's what they're trying to say.
I go with all of them. So yeah.
Okay.
All of
so
them.
Do you love aspect size? Do you believe in love?
Yeah.
You can just fall in love with the person just like that.
Sure. Oh, maybe, wow. But for a reason, maybe something dragged my attention.
Okay.
To
So what do you like about ladies and what do you dislike about ladies? So that you love this.
Actually, I like a lot of things. I love girls.
Yeah.
I love girls with deep roots. I love girls with smile, with ass, and
so what is like about ladies?
Actually, if a lady is not neat, I don't like them.
Okay.
I don't like ladies that talks too much.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's your opinion on girls shooting that short? Like, can you
hear us
come and say,
first of all,
I like you,
what would be
your response?
Actually, I would pick any girl that says she likes me as a cheap girl. I would say so. Maybe she, like me, I'm not a person. I see, I'm very straightforward. I don't do like this. I don't lie. I don't do all this kind of stuff. I'm very, very open. If I have feelings for you, I can say to you. Sure, I'm not scared of that too. I don't see any. Maybe if any girl should have shorts, I will say she should have shorts.
I like your vibe. Do you have anything?
No, I don't.
So you
don't
hear anything?
Nothing.
Oh wow, this is surprising. Who is your closest friend at the moment? Or do you have a closest friend at the moment?
I have friends, to be honest. But like I said to you earlier, in the music, I got support from my family and from my friends. So I have friends, but the kind of friends I have and the kind of friends that can just fuck me up. But it's not that I believe or trust anyone apart from God. But there's this kind of feelings I have.
This makes me remember. Do you believe in God?
Sure. Yeah, sure. Which means I can play sure. I can be 100%.
That's nice. So do you have a lot of attention from ladies?
I can see 40% of my fans are ladies, because I don't have a lot of fans, but the few I have, 40% are ladies, and the rest, yeah, are 60% of them are guys. Sure.
What do you think about ladies' views? I think the Nigerian guys call it billing, because you didn't mention it about your like and dislike about ladies.
Actually, like, I know they fear billing.
Wow. I'm like speaking on their key.
What you billing? I know they fear billing, but before you billing, you're supposed to know.
Yeah,
understand.
Yeah.
Not just like I did now. Maybe 1 year you say, just give me 500k. I want to make that. No, I'm not that. Nah, I'm still a young boy. I can give you 50k.
A
lady can ask me 50k. I can give you if she wants it. And all these guys complain about lady asking them for money. They won't give them. If you don't love a lady, don't give her 5 naira.
Yeah,
give
sure. Her 5.
But
I did that.
If you have feelings for her or she wants it. Sure.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
If you get what I'll give it to her.
Wow. What kind of friends do you keep? I really have a lot of friends.
Yeah, I do have a lot of friends. And I do have a lot of friends for blog. Yeah. I got friends that I can spend my last card on. Friends that I can sell things to give out. Yeah. If I don't have what it is. But I don't give people clothes. If you do something to me that I don't like, I'm going to tell you. Yeah, that's one thing about me. I don't think it's hypocrite. All the friends I have, the friends I post that are my friends, like people I live around. So I have confidence in them, sure.
Wow.
They can't say bad about me. Like, you know that the kind of friends you keep, maybe you go out, you might praise you, it's bold. When you go out, talks bad about you, and another one comes in, talks bad about you. Another one goes out and talks bad about you. So those kind of friends, I don't keep them. But I still talk to them if they talk to me. That's it.
So I'm going to end this video with a game. They're going to say three statements, two truths, one lie. So I'll be the one to figure out which is truth and which is lie. If I'm correct, I'm going to give me a gift or anything. But if I'm wrong, I'm going to give you a gift, money, anything. So.
I love doing music.
Okay, what?
And I don't lie.
Jesus. Okay.
And I pray 5 times as a Muslim. Yeah.
I'm just claiming to every guy do lie. Five times a day.
These are truths. Don't lie in it. No lie.
There is lie.
No lie.
In fact, lie is too safe. Okay.
I need to.
Okay,
no lie.
Okay.
Yeah,
I've never lied in the lie. You don't lie in the lie because I don't think there's anybody in this world that don't lie. Because
but
what
me,
they
don't
say,
lie.
No, believe Adam. They lie.
Hey. I don't lie.
Truth. So I'm correct. Yeah. No believe guy. Everybody they lie. No man. Even said they lie sometimes.
Yeah.
So what are you giving me?
I'm going to buy an apple. That's a.
You're going to buy what?
Apple. That
apple.
Is a yeah.
No,
they don't choose gifts. I give. The gift is coming from me. So I'm
going
to buy.
Okay.
I'm going to buy an apple. Fine apple. Yeah.
Apple
phone, I'm waiting. No, apple. It's
just apple.
Fruits, apple, yeah. Red apple.
Okay. No problem. So, it's just something. What do you have to say to your fans watching this video? And what do you have to say to my fans watching this video? So we can end this video.
I will say a big thank you for your time. And
thank you.
You should pause through my music. I'm available on all platforms, so they can get my new music, and just pay freshmoney. And they can also follow me on Instagram, it's called me freshmoney. So, yeah, and a big thank you to my friends and my family for watching this video. So, a big shout out to them. I really appreciate it. And a big shout out to you for hosting me too.
we've come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching to the end, if you are still around. And please don't forget to click on the subscribe button.
Subscribe.
We had a lot of fun filming this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'm going to put the music link in the description so you can stream at the music. Don't forget to listen to his music. He's a very good artist and his music is vibe. I love his music, so I'm sure you're going to love his music.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye. And don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe, like, comment. Comment what you think. Comment. Just comment. I'm going to reply to the comments. Thank you.
Sakwa make yes they do prostitution. Boys they press lappy. No they blame them at all. Cause if maybe for Holua, they for don't carry me back to trenches.
Girl about a trend. I should fuck her.